I just want to say thank you, because we're all excited about this season. Super excited. So we put together a little bit of something for you.
No way.
Yeah, nothing crazy, but you know.
Is it a male stripper?
I'm right here, dude.
No way. Just to let the world know. No, we're not nameless, we're not faceless. We were born for greatness. We're not nameless, we're not faceless. We were born for greatness.
We're not nameless, we're not faceless. We were born for greatness. Intro number like 77 and a half, because we are ridiculously silly. Okay, two. Grill Racing, welcome. This is the garage. We're getting ready to go visit our buddy Anthony Corbo up at Boss Racing. We got a special surprise for him, as you can see from this discreetly labeled box that we're going to give him. And we're going to check out the new R6s getting built for the Daytona 200. Yo.
Yo, what's up, man?
Oh my God, why are you yelling?
Right now.
So 9 o'clock. Okay, cool.
Yeah, I got stuck in traffic on the way. They blocked the highway off.
I feel like the most special boy in the whole world. Anthony Corbo got out of bed early. Early.
I did. I'm not happy about it, dude.
I told you you had to make it here first thing, man. So sexy.
Yeah. It's fucking nice, dude. I did the harness.
Whoa, I got a switch mount, man.
Yeah, the switch is nice.
I gotta return this. Oh. It's a malfunction. Hey, Pablo, I know you wanted a 55 gallon, but I made you a
little. Yes!
That's all I got. I don't have a 55 gallon.
That's fine.
Sick.
Yeah. Fine.
A notification on his phone, so I had to go pick some shit up from his house. I literally just stripped that and walked, and I'm just like this.
You want a cookie?
Not yet.
You want cookie?
No! Yeah.
Every video you take, a clip of somebody eating a cookie. Yeah, just a cookie montage.
So my girlfriend's only here half the week. So I pick her up Thursday night, I drop her off Monday morning. So like, you know, and then she like texted me like 1,000 ha ha ha's. I'm like, what? She's like, you fucking idiot. You cleared the browser, but you didn't close the fucking page.
Right, but it's at the beginning. So it's like weird, like very low moaning. And I was kind of like, what is that? Right? I'm just sitting there and my mom and my grandma's there. And it's just playing. I'm like, yeah, what is that? And I'm like, pulling out my phone. Obviously, it gets from like muffled to loud because I'm pulling it out like this. And I'm like, oh, you know, fuck your friends. Well, next time you go to a porn site, you might want to clear the history. You know, like this is like, again, back in the day when that was, I'm like, fucking history. All kinds of shit I just started clicking on, even though I didn't get anywhere. I cooked a lot of things.
Yo, Ant, you ready to go give Corbo his present?
Yeah, let's do this.
No way.
Your own little engine table, buddy.
Oh my gosh. This is sick. But you made this.
We both made it.
Yeah, it was his idea. We got the motor from Ryan, May.
Yeah.
When I dropped my fairings off, he had three of them all done up, or all banged up. So there's a crack back here.
Oh yeah.
So somebody ran a dryer, wheeled it too long,
and threw a rod out.
Yeah. So he gave us this, and we took it home. dude, oil all over my van. He cleaned all that up.
My linear.
He was like, there's no way he's taking this thing home.
Oh. No, I can put it in my... This could go in my bar room, dude. That's not a problem. This is sick.
Oh, good. I'm glad you like it.
I'm going to send her a picture of it. I'm gonna be like, babe.
New kitchen table.
Look what I got for the living room.
Thank you,
bro.
Of course, brother.
You guys are the greatest. Sick!
Oh my God. I have a video of me feeding him a cupcake. Yes, we're friends.
Wait, where is that video? I forgot about that. Just getting the camera set approach so you don't see the A or the arrow.
I'm trying, dude. I'm trying really hard.
Dude, Roger has a Supra.
Really?
He actually does.
Is that a Supra?
I've been in it once. It was the scariest fucking thing ever, dude. Third, fourth gear, spinning the tires down the fucking parkway.
That's awesome.
It was cold out.
Oh, shit.
He's like, yeah, they're like race tires. Blah, blah, blah. I was like, holy shit. But like every single car that pulls up next to you, they're like,
yeah.
Jesus. Super! Oh, my God, bro.
Anthony, you forgot to give Corvo his present. What's in there?
Doggy? What? I don't know what happened.